AJ from Soundfield, how are you today?
I'm doing just fine, Peter. Thank you for coming to the 2022 version of the Florida Audio Expo.
Well, we love being here. It's one of our favorite shows. Yes. Love to come to Tampa.
And yep. Shovel snow.
Yep. It's lots of snow down here today. Yep. And my short shirts, I have the short sleeves and shorts.
I think we get 85 yesterday.
I know. So what are we showing this year?
Version of the speaker that I showed in 2020, which is the the CT1. Mm-hmm. It's a small compact tower, cardioid base, wideband driver, wide dispersion tweeter, and a rear horn. And you can switch modes where it has a narrow directivity or a wide dispersion characteristic, depending on the type of music you're listening to.
Okay.
And then we have the bigger version of that, which is the 1212, and it's the same concept. Cardioid base. This is a coaxial and a planar tweeter. Mm-hmm. There's a rear horn, just like on this one. Mm-hmm. And depending on the mode, you can switch remotely from a narrow dispersion to a wide dispersion. The crossover switches from 12 kilohertz, which is when it's in narrow mode, so it's just a super tweeter, to 800 hertz, where it has extremely wide dispersion. And mm-hmm. then this is just acting as a mid bass.
Now, do you switch these back and forth depending upon room setup initially, or do you do it by program material?
It's mainly for program. It's mainly for program. The room is taken care of wherever you position the speaker, and then the program, if it's classical or something that has a very big soundstage, mm-hmm. of course, I switch it to wide mode, mm-hmm. and you get a much larger soundstage. And then if you're playing a solo singer or guitar or something, you want minimum room reflections, then I go to the narrow mode, mm-hmm. and it has a very concentrated mm-hmm. Forward radiation pattern. Mm-hmm. So that's the idea behind it.
Well, good. Can we do some listening?
Sure.
Okay, let's do some listening. Which pair are we going to listen to?
We'll just keep the big ones on because they were playing before.
Yeah, they were playing real nice.
Go ahead. Okay,
very good. Here we go, listen.
I wake up in the morning, glad my boots are on. Instead of emptying the whispering grasses down the fighting forest lawn, on the set and make a girl brings me to raw eggs and a shiny pin. And I give it all up for that little blue pill that promises to bring it all back to you. Write me down easy, write me down easy, friend. Tonight the western stars are shining bright again. Here in the canyons above sunset, the desert don't give up the fight. Coyote with some horse chihuahua, my veranda in the night. Some lost sheep from Oklahoma sips her mojito down at the whiskey bar, smiles and says she thinks she remembers me from that commercial with a credit card. Stars are shining bright again. Mm-hmm. mountain scenes, brought me a thousand drinks, set me up and I'll tell it for you, friend. Here's to the cowboys, riders in the whirlwind. Tonight the western stars are shining.
That's 7 wide?
I can't remember.
Well, it sounds very wide and beautiful detail. Bruce's voice is captured impeccably. What a warm, natural, organic sound you get. I just want to listen to more music here.
Thank you.
I hate to go on to the next room.
Thank you.
Well, great job.